Hello, dear friends. I'm going to continue on Matador. Sorry for I delayed it a bit. And I was not sure I should continue or not. Some part of my body is still actually all of them under control of spiritual beings, the spiritual female, doll, and others. They gradually let me go little by little. They cannot hold. But even though that, I am still not fully free. But I try my best. I am here at the moment, how to do. I lock my legs, lock my arms, and then I have to move my legs to do yete. Then I move my legs and pick up my legs here. Yete is a one hand behind, one hand in front, like that. Then you go up, like that. And Suzuku can move, I show rest of it. Now from here, when I have one hand behind, I do one more time. Here I rotate and I yete, go, defend. Matu, china. This is the china of what the is like this. Not a straight, side. Thank you.
Dear friends, with your permission, I want to do full Atado from beginning until now we teach. And I started from here, I do, can do two times. One do strong or do fast. But I do see what I feel. Do little strong. From here, I'm saying come smile, go. Ata! I try one fast. I don't know how much my body can do. I am 64 years old. Anyway, I try.